I want you to scan around the board.
Jack Hogan has made many scans around this board as part of his therapy after suffering a massive stroke in August.
I don't remember the first 4 or 5 days I was in the hospital.
After his Methodist hospital stay, the 80-year-old spent weeks in recovery.
I showed him 50 objects, and he got close to naming one of them.
Speech-language pathologist Mary Town says by working one-on-one with Hogan,
French fries.
Okay.
He made quick strides.
The fact that he's having very high-level conversations, I consider to be miraculous.
Jack went from a few words placed in front of him, like French fries, to full sentences, and finally to complete conversations.
Keep in mind that close to half of all stroke victims suffer moderate to severe impairment, and only about 10% recover almost completely. So Hogan really is unique.
I hope that he knows the miracle he is. That's my hope for him, that he knows that how miraculous his recovery truly is.
Town says there's really no explanation as to why Hogan has recovered so well, since his treatment is similar to other stroke sufferers. Meanwhile, Hogan remains modest and says he's still a work in progress.
They say it's miraculous, but, you know, I stumble a lot. I just cover up well.
At Methodist Hospital, Nicole Burley, KETV Newswatch 7.